one thing you never want to see in an IT closet is going to be dealing with water.
After a certain amount of rain this past week, water has came in and infiltrated this IT closet and dangerously close to a power supply.
Now, what would you do if you had water in your IT closet?